Having a police force that racially represents the community it protects and serves is important, according to the St. Louis County Police Department. So what is it doing to make sure that exists? Well, we've got Officer Shanette Hall. She can answer that. She is the St. Louis County Police Recruitment Officer. Thanks so much for coming in.
Thank you for having me. Thank you.
Our pleasure. You have a big event coming up.
Yes, sir. Yes. So along with myself being a recruiting officer for St. Louis County Police Department, I'm also a member of the Ethical Society of Police. And so we came up with this diversity recruitment fair that we want to have, to where we've invited over 10 to 14 different police departments and local agencies here, and they'll all be in attendance on this one day. So our goal is to have as many people come out as possible to educate them on how to have a successful career in law enforcement in your agency or in your area, essentially. Yeah.
I was looking at Ferguson as an example. This was an article that had been written in the Post-Dispatch recently. It said a population of 21,000, 67% are black, 58 officers, 51 of those officers are white, 4 are black, 3 are of another ethnicity.
Yes, sir.
So
yes,
that's
sir.
Kind of an example of at least one community.
Yes, sir.
Is it like that throughout St. Louis?
Sometimes it's pretty much like that. Our goal is to essentially mirror the community that we serve. So our goal is to increase diversity, whether it be just racially or by gender or anything of that nature, just so we can build that strong communication between the people that we're serving. And in order to do that, I mean, we have to diversify the police departments. And it's a goal of the many police departments around in the area.
Policing certain neighborhoods, if the people don't see an officer that reflects, you know, their neighborhood. How does that change the interaction?
Sometimes it makes it a little bit more difficult if they see, like, if a person from the public, if they see somebody who they can't readily identify with. Sometimes it makes it a little bit more difficult. We're still trained in communication styles and things of that nature. However, it just makes it that much more easy to have someone who looks like you when they respond to your home, when a person is in distress or they call the police or for whatever it is that they need. It makes it that much easier for us.
Being a police officer is dangerous work. And you said, oh, it all depends.
It does. It is a little dangerous at times. It's not that bad. I mean, we're properly trained on a lot of things at St. Louis County, and I know at other police departments, but we're properly trained, or whether it be in communication styles, verbal judo, trying to de-escalate the situation before it even gets to the point of it being dangerous or anything like that.
What about pay scale?
Pay scale is pretty good. So pay scale has increased, especially for us with St. Louis County,
right,
after Prop P.
Recently.
Our starting salary is $52,208 a year. So that's something that's good for us. And we also look at, as far as our experienced officers that are coming in, we also take in consideration of that as well. So they may not necessarily start off at that amount either. But a lot of departments have increased because they know that there's a need for people that are out here to come into our law enforcement agencies. So a lot of people have increased their salaries.
All right, maybe you're right on the edge. You're thinking, well, perhaps I should do this. Check it out. We've got this fair. It's this Saturday, correct?
Yes, sir. It's this Saturday at 9 a.m. The registration will be at 8:30. It'll be at Hazelwood Central High School. You can definitely come out. You can gain knowledge on how to be a police officer. Just make it a more comfortable environment for people. Like I said, we have anywhere from 10 to 14 police departments that will be in attendance as well. So we'll be happy to have them out. And hopefully you can think about applying.
Officer Hall, thank you so much for coming in today.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Thank you for having me, sir.
Yeah, I hope it's a successful job fair.